Okay children, now we are going to see continue the page number 93. Let us read aloud. They are given one passage and we have to read that passage and answer the following this question answer and arrange the pictures using the numbers. So the passage is, on Monday, the robot has to help its master get ready. It wakes up its master and offers a cup of tea. It prepares breakfast. Then it irons its dress and packs lunch for the master. The master has been searching for the car key for a long time. Finally, he finds it in the lunch box. The robot replies, I kept the key safely. Okay. So on Monday, what happened? The robot has to help his master to get ready. So the master is having his robot for doing his work. His master to get ready. It wakes up its master. So what that robot is doing, it wakes up its master and offers a cup of tea. And it prepares breakfast also. So the robot gives a, it wake up its master. The master wakes up its master and offers a cup of tea. He gave a cup of tea. And it prepares breakfast also. Morning breakfast, idli, dosa, something. It prepares the breakfast also. Then it's iron his dress. அப்புறம் என்ன பண்ணிச்சா அந்த மாஸ்டரோட ட்ரெஸ்ஸையும் அயன் பண்ணிட்டு அண்ட் பேக் லஞ்ச் ஃபார் த மாஸ்டர் அந்த மாஸ்டருக்கும் லஞ்சும் பேக் பண்ணிடுச்சான். த மாஸ்டர் ஹாஸ் பீன் சர்ச்சிங் ஃபார் த கீ ஃபார் எ லாங் டைம். ஸோ மாஸ்டர் என்ன பண்ணலாம், சடன்லி இஸ் சர்ச்சிங் ஃபார் த கீ கார் கீஸ் ஃபார் எ லாங் டைம். ஃபைனலி ஈ ஃபைண்ட் இட் இன் த லஞ்ச் பாக்ஸ். ஸோ அட் லாஸ்ட் இங்கே இருந்தது அந்த கீ இன் சைட் த லஞ்ச் பாக்ஸ். ஸோ த ரோபோட் ரிப்ளைஸ், ஐ கெப் த கீ சேஃப்லி. ஸோ நான் அந்த கீயை சேஃபாக நான் தான் வச்சுருந்தேன் அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறேன். ஓகே, அரேஞ்ச் த பிக்சர்ஸ் பை யூஸிங் த நம்பர்ஸ். ஸோ வி ஹவ் ரீட் திஸ் பேராகிராஃப். ஸோ இயர் இஸ் அயன் பாக்ஸ் இஸ் இயர் அண்ட் இஸ் ரோபோட் இஸ் இயர் அண்ட் ப்ரிப்பேர் இஸ் லன்ச் கிவிங் த டீ அண்ட் கெட்டிங் த லன்ச் பாக்ஸ். ஸோ விச் ஒன் இஸ் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன்? ரோபோட் ஹெல்ப்ஸ் இஸ் மாஸ்டர். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் the robot wake up his master and after that it gives a cup of tea. So cup of tea is the first one. So you put and the cup of tea irukku illaya, that cup of tea you put number 1. Okay, and then second one, after that he prepares the breakfast. So the dining table is there. So on the dining table la and the robot oda irukku, that is number 2. And it dress and pack up his lions his master. Iron box இருக்கு இல்லையா, அயன் பாக்ஸ். ஸோ அந்த பாக்ஸுக்கு நேராக யூ கேன் புட் நம்பர் 3. அண்ட் இப்போ பேக்ஸ் இஸ் லன்ச் ஃபார் இஸ் மாஸ்டர், தட் 4. த லன்ச் பாக்ஸ் இருக்கு இல்லையா, திஸ் இஸ் நம்பர் 4. லன்ச் பாக்ஸ் இஸ் நம்பர் 4. அண்ட் அட் லாஸ்ட் ஐ கெப் த கீ சேஃப்லி அப்படின்னு ரோபோட் சொல்றது இல்லையா, இன் திஸ் ரோபோட் தட் இஸ் நம்பர் 5. ரோபோட் சொல்கிறது நம்பர் 5. So they are given the pictures. So first picture is cup of tea, kin mele number 1 porunga. Second one vandu it prepares the breakfast. Okay, yeah, breakfast table mele irukku illaya, and prepares the breakfast and the robot irukra picture, this is number 1, this is number 2, then after it's irons number 3, number 4 and number 5. Okay, then down there having the question, answer the following. What day it is? What day is it? So what day is it? And this paragraph, on Monday they are given. So write, it is Monday. It is Monday. And next one, where is the key? So the master is searching for the key. So you read the paragraph, where is the key? So where did he find his key? Finally he finds it in the lunch box. So on the lunch box kulla kandirundha kandupidichanga. So it is in the lunch box. It is in the lunch box. Okay, next you take the page number 95. So after this you take page number 95. So in this page number 95, I can do, I can do? What you can do? Choose the correct option. Vicky's dad bought a dash robot. Active, lazy, trick. So Vicky's dad bought a dash robot. Active, lazy, trick. So tricky robot. So you write trick. Second one. Vicky decided to dash the robot at the end. Keep, sell, praise. What Vicky decided to? Sell the robot, because that robot is not obeying this lazy boy. So he decided to sell the robot at the end. Now take the plural forms here they are given. Lady, ladies, ladies. So only one lady is there. So you just take B and then take the correct answer. Take the plural form. You put lady, that is the correct answer. So you take that one. Next one, only one key is there. So you put key, K-E-Y, key. Then write the plural form. C1 is write the plural form. That is catch. The answer is catches. The next one is berry. So Y la mudinjadilla. So already I told you, if it ends with Y, you take off this Y and write, add IE. Yes, berries. Okay. Can you understand, children? Plural form like catch, catchers. Berry, berries. Catch is the question and catches is the answer. Berry is the question, berries is the answer. Now, the next one is connect the rhyming word. Connect the rhyming word. How to connect the rhyming word? First one is strong. Second one is call. Third one is back. So here they are given tall. So rhymingly which words are coming? We are to connect that word. So we will see that one by one. Okay. Here S-T-R-O-N-G. Strong. So what is the connecting word? Along. A-L-O-N-G. Along. So you put the line here. Then call. C-A-L-L. Call. So T-A-L-L. Tall. Then back. B-A-C-K. Back. S-A-C-K. Sack. Can you understand, sir? These are the rhyming words. Strong. Along. Call. Tall. Back. Sack. Okay. Now, the next one, circle the odd one out. Next one is circle the odd one. City, boy, book, Chennai. So which is the place? City is a place. Book, Chennai, idala one odd one connect anadu, but boy is the odd one. Next one, Karigalan, Pari, Kumaran, King. So Kumaran, Karigalan is a king, Pari is a king, and a king also is a king. Kumaran is the name of a person. Then boy, girl, man, Pooja. So third one you have circled, Pooja. Third one is Pooja. Fourth one, mango, banana, fruit, apple. Okay, mango, banana, fruit, apple. So which one is the odd one? Fruit. Mango, banana, apple is the name of the fruit. Upon the fruit under the odd one, so you circle the odd one. Cow, tiger, lion, animal. So cow, tiger, adellame name of the animals. But the odd one vandu animal nu kottidala, you just circle the animal. Okay, children. Now, so that's all for this in this lesson. Now we can see the okay, now So up to that, with this lesson, robot lesson, we have finished. So in this lesson, D words you can learn lesson. Robot Expo la D words you can learn. Robot Expo. D words. What are the D words? Experience. See? Experience. Then excited. Special. Humanoid. What is that? Humanoid. Welcomed. Surprised. Shocked. Frozen. Then scanned. Okay, then danced, played. So learn all the spelling. Played. Suddenly. Shoulder. 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 Then 14. Surprise. Dishes. Then served. Omelette. 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 Okay. So learn the spelling. Pronounce the each word five times. Omelette. Served. Then dropped. Collected. Daily you can learn five words. Empty. Advised. Dustbin. Eagerly. Nodded. Worry. 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 Controller. Mechanical. Scanner. Sensors. SENSOR. Sensors. Okay. And then together. Really. Interested. Planning. Okay, so these are the words. You have to memorize this one. Okay, now say one by one. Experience. 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 Excited. Experience. Excited. 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 Then special. SPECIAL. CIAL special humanoid 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 welcomed 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 humanoid welcomed surprised 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 shocked SHOCK shocked frozen 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 scanned SCANED scanned then danced 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 played 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 suddenly 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 danced played suddenly 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 shoulder 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 surprise 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 dishes 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 served 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 omelet OMELETTE omelet dropped 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 collected COLLECED collected empty EMPTY advised 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 dustbin DUST dust bin dishes served OME you put omelet okay then dropped collected COLLECED collected EMPTY empty advised dustbin DUST dust BIN bin eagerly EAG early ERLY nodded 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 worry 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 controller 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 then mechanical MECHA mechanical then sensors SEN SORS sensors then together TO2 GETHER together to get her together really really RERALLY really interested INTERESTED ESTED interested planning PLAN plan NINGing planning so these are the words you have to learn children learn all this one by one okay say it again experience excited special humanoid welcome surprised shocked frozen scanned danced played suddenly shoulder surprise dishes served omelet dropped collected empty advised dustbin eagerly nodded worry controller mechanical sensor together really interested planning okay children so learn this spelling five words you can learn and memorize the words okay we'll see you in the next class children thank you